After the analysis performed in the graphics program, you will find the original video fragment of this exercise.